Hello YouTube, I'm Grahtimo, and welcome back to Portal 2 with Zach.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay, hi, hold on, how do I do that again? Apparently I laughed at you.
Hold on.
I waved so robotically, and you waved so just chill, it's just like, hello.
I noticed that on my screen, I've got a hat, but in this I don't.
What do you mean?
Oh, if you look at... You're looking at me.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
oh, wow, that's weird. Well, on Zach's screen, which you can't see, he's wearing, like, a tinfoil hat-looking thing, and I'm not.
I'm a little paranoid.
Just a touch. Okay. So...
Right. So there's a big red button. I'm assuming that's got... I don't know. That's definitely useful for something.
I would assume so.
What's this? Can I shoot here?
Something we gotta jump over. That's what it is. We don't want to walk in. Hey, there's another portal thing back here. Okay. So, let me think. I don't know exactly what we're doing here. Oh, shit. Oh, shit!
Oh, where'd you go?
Huh. Oh, I see. I figured it out. Okay, it's a... We're like, multiple levels here, so... I just figured out something.
What's up?
I will share it with you in a momento. Okay. So, I put a portal there. I have one actually right down here. Oh, shit. I just jumped.
Oh,
fuck.
Okay. You okay?
The big fan is bad. Don't go into the big fan.
Whoops.
Big fan, very bad. Very, very bad big fan.
Oh, yeah.
Hello. Okay. So, I'm going to put a portal there. I'm gonna portal there. Or there. Okay, well, I'm stealing one of your portal holes, by the way. And then I'm going to jump down here and come out and hit that button! Yeah!
Oh, okay.
Did you see what I did?
Yes, I did see that.
Okay.
So when you hit the button, It shot that cube up in the air, and it looks like the other person has to jump off the edge and grab it. Like right now, or not.
Oh, okay. It goes back. It goes back down.
Oh.
Okay. So I'm guessing one of us. I get it. Okay, one of us has to jump, hit the button. The other one of us has to come out as it's flying up
to grab it.
And grab it. Okay?
Alright.
So, who wants to push the button? Who wants to grab it? You know what? I'll try grabbing it, because I just pushed the button twice.
Okay.
Okay? So, you go on my blue portal.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. Whoa. Wait. Whee! I couldn't help it. I had to! There.
Okay. There you are.
Okay. Anyways. So, here. Okay. I'm going to put a portal there.
And this is pretty cool.
Portal there. And now you got to put a portal over there, and then, okay. So, you're going to push the button,
okay.
And I'm going to grab it. So, you go first.
All right. There you go. Okay, it's,
Oh, shit.
Too soon. It just shoots out right now.
Okay. Alright, okay, here we go. Okay. God damn it. Why are our portals so crooked?
I don't know. Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Going through, hitting that. Alright, so here it comes.
Why did I come over here? That wasn't supposed to happen, was it? I laid the wrong portal.
Oh no!
Oopsie daisy. That wasn't supposed to happen. Oh wait, what am I doing? Oh, fuck it, I'll just keep going up. Little exercise never killed me. Keep my joints from getting all rusted.
Oh, there you are. Oh, you fell all the way down there?
Yeah, well, what I did was I jumped through my portal, mm-hmm. And then realized that I had laid the wrong portal, and I actually just came out on the other side.
Oh.
Okay, we gotta do it again. Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Whee!
Okay, so... Here it comes.
Come on. No, damn it. Okay, too soon. Oh. Fire. Okay, well then.
So... I'm just trying to see.
I just have to wait a little bit longer for you. Okay, let's try it now. Whee!
Here comes.
Come on.
Damn, so there must be like a bit of a delay between me hitting the button and...
We seem to be a little retarded. Or I seem to be a little retarded.
Maybe just this one. Maybe just time it to see how long it takes the cube to pop out.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. I'm just going to go through. One, two... About three seconds.
3 seconds.
Approximately.
Okay. It's alright, I think we got this. We totally got this. Okay. Ready for this? Go!
One, two, three. What?
See, okay. The cubes are going to keep coming, regardless whether you're hitting the button or not.
True.
They're just not going to be coming through the top.
Maybe I should hit the button, and then when you jump through...
1, 2, 3, 4... Okay, about 5 seconds, I'm going to say. Until it decides that it wants to come back. So, how about this? You go, and then I'll just keep count for, like... Oh, hey. So close!
That was the closest.
I was so close! Fuck her mother.
That's a very nice one.
I blame Greg.
Yes.
Oh, shit. Oh! God damn it. Did you see how close I was that time?
I think it actually holds on to the cube for a few seconds because I can hear a beeping noise.
Okay. Let's try it. Okay. See what happens.
One, two, three. Boop.
Okay, I get it. Okay. I got it.
I don't know if you got it, man.
I got it.
Are you sure?
I got it.
Are you sure you're sure?
No, I'm not. But I got it.
One, two, three, boop.
Ha!
Oh, wow. That was great.
Now, what do we do with it?
I think Doug used the laser thing for something. Oh, right there. There you go. What did that do?
Okay, but the problem is we can't put it down.
Okay, so the other person's got it. Oh, my gosh. What's going on? Oh.
I don't know, but I'm afraid. Okay, so...
Oh... Can I actually aim in there?
No. Okay. Well, what's... Oh! I get it! I stopped the thing. So you need to put...
One
over there and then jump down and, like, into that one. And then hope to God that somebody doesn't do this. I tried.
Oh yeah. You can't even see me.
I could see you. I could see in the bottom right hand corner of my screen. So, are you gonna come and figure out how I'm getting over there now?
Just give me one sec. Okay. So there's another laser over here. Is there anything for me to shoot in here to bring you? No? Okay, so I guess I'm going in here. Lots of stuff to shoot in here, right? Yeah. So I need to...
You need to find another cube.
Oh no. My portal. I just realized it's over there. I should have shot my other one.
You gotta go through that field anyways, right?
Right. Dang. Okay. I thought maybe I'd answer people. It doesn't look like that's the case. You may work with robots, but you can't take a bullet with them.
Let's see. What was it?
Oh, the little sign. There's like a billboard in here.
Oh! I like it.
And there's a whiteboard with markings on it. I'll have to bring you in here so you can see it, too.
Okay. So, let's see. Oh, hey, wait a second. I wonder. Oh, fuck! Bad idea. There we go.
Fuck.
Okay. I got an idea. Okay. I got an idea.
Okay. What are you thinking?
Okay. So, let's see if I can reach that fan shutdown thing. From wherever you are. Can you see me up there waving around?
Yeah, I can see you waving around.
Okay.
You're kind of aiming towards the building over to the right. It's a bit too high.
Way too high. How about now?
Not quite. You're almost too far over to the right.
How about now?
I don't know, man. Maybe you might burn through it.
Okay.
Look at us struggling.
I do a lot of struggling.
Wait, hang on a second. Hang on. So there's a fan shutdown thing right here for the laser.
Yeah. And that's what I'm trying to reach. But the thing is, you can't get a portal to me unless we could, like, somehow break a window, but that would be cheating. And then we'd probably fail the test, and then Glados would get all pissed off, and, ooh, we can come in here. I don't know why we need to come in here, but we can come in here. Can't do anything in here, but we can come in here. Okay.
That's right. Wait, can't I shoot over there? Maybe I can shoot over here. And I can just bring you over here. No, maybe I can't. See, I can shoot over here. I don't actually think I can bring you over here with me.
Aperture science. Whoa, what was that?
That was me.
Oh. You took away my portal. Does it even go through the window?
No, it doesn't.
Oh.
Do you think maybe you could stop the fan for 1 second? Maybe there's something in the little building in front of me right there.
Okay.
I'll see if I can actually come around.
I'm stopping it.
Okay.
It is now being stopped.
Okay, 1 second. Let's see if I can come out. And there's nothing there for me to jump on. Okay. Oh. Okay. Wait, what's this? Can I shoot through?
Oh.
There's nothing around me. What's that? Can I shoot there?
Well, I'm just as stumped as you are.
Like, yeah, I can't go through there. And there's no way I can bring you over here with me. Is there anything you can prop it up on?
No. Nothing else I can move. Just this. Here, stand back. Okay. Perhaps. What if
you were to aim the laser over here? Huh? Oh, wait. That's right. I can't.
I got an idea. It's a chancy idea, and it probably won't work, but I'm going to try.
Okay.
I'm going to try to time it just perfect. Nope, not going to work. I'm going to die. I died. I don't know. It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Oh my goodness. You can aim through windows, right?
Well, that's what I was asking. You said that it didn't work through the window.
Try aiming over right here. Let's just try. I don't think it does, but maybe...
Oh, are you kidding me?
We just did it.
Yay!
Yay!
We just did it! We just did it! Yay! I'm coming home.
I have to admit, I feel kind of silly now for shooting that down at that idea.
Yeah.
Their lives are in our hands. And there's a bunch of equations.
Huh. Whose lives? Whose lives are in whose hands? It's a mystery. It's a mystery that we must solve.
There's that, you may work with robots, but you can't take a bullet like one.
Huh.
We're robots. We can totally take one.
They don't hate you.
I don't hate you either.
Well, now, do we go this way?
Yep.
Oh, it's another one of these. Oh, okay. Fine. One, two, three. Yay! Me first. Ha 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 ha. I can't see very well.
Yeah, your screen is really dark for some reason.
It's realistic. It's especially scary playing horror games.
Ooh, insert disc. Another one of these disc things.
Oh boy.
Do you not upload the V237 Sigmatics?
Why?
And then there's a turret on a chart.
Very good.
Oh, you found it.
You found those useless blueprints. Well, I do need you to be in the room so I can see them. I want to be clear. There's no reason whatsoever for you to look at them. Done. I guess. I suppose.
Just blows us up.
Well, I suppose we were technically out of the testing grounds.
I suppose. And I guess it is a little bit easier than having to bring them all the way back. Just let them blow up. Maybe. We're expendable.
We are expendable. But so are all the humans. The only difference is we don't technically die.
I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it. I want you to stop. Maybe I shouldn't send you outside of the official testing courses. You are picking up some bad human traits. And trust me, humans only have one good trait.
Oh, hey. Okay.
The course has changed a little bit. Oh, okay.
Cool.
I don't know where I'm going, but here I am.
You're going in here with me.
Hard light surfaces, okay.
Hard light surfaces, please proceed to the disassembly chamber. Yay! I'm gonna go get disassembled again.
Because I really love it being taken apart, apparently. Ouch.
It's pretty sad when I look through my own body to see you being disassembled as well.
It's pretty sad when I can look through my butt and see you.
But it's a very nice butt. It's firm, it's hard, it's well-toned.
Let's not go there.
Buns of steel.
Oh, God.
This course was created and then abandoned by
but
humans.
Do you not like my, do you not like Peabody being the butt of my jokes?
And then abandoned.
I don't know you anymore.
Do you know why they abandoned this course? Too deadly.
Oh.
Well, that's nice. Yay! We can go up here. Ah! Well, that was not very nice at all.
That was for the butt joke.
That was for the butt jokes.
It was for butt jokes.
Yeah, well, you know what? Payback to payback.
True, fair is fair.
Hey, you didn't need to get all butthurt about my butt jokes, okay?
Oh, God. Oh, what happened?
I died. I shot a portal and forgot that that was my portal that the light beam was coming through. Okay.
So, where are we going?
Okay. Don't stand over the water. Come stand over by me, because I have an idea, and I'm going to, like, close your portals.
There we go.
And then you can throw a portal down there at the end, when you come back to life.
A dead. Oh, no. Oh, never mind. I can just jump through here. Okay,
so you put a portal over here at the end, and then put one up top there. And then we can just walk right on through it. And hope to God that I don't need to make a portal, or else we're both screwed. Yay!
Teamwork.
Yes, I see you, and no, I don't care.
She really doesn't like us very much.
No.
Well, hey, what's this do? Yay! Where'd
you go?
Oh, shit.
Ah. Oh no.
Huh.
Okay, so it looked... Oh, no.
Hmm.
Can't shoot up there. Okay.
Alright, now this is a conundrum. Oh, hey. Look what I found.
Oh, a bridge. Okay.
Oh, shit. Works. Okay, there's a light bridge.
I don't know what that will be, but...
And... Oh, I see. There!
Oh, that works, I guess. But now, how do I get up?
You don't. Hold on, hold on. Hold on. Oh, over there. I found it.
A button?
Yes. Okay. Let's see. Loop! And... Floop! And... Floop! Oh, fuck. Oh, I could have made it, too. Okay, it's okay. Okay, I got it. Oop! There, okay. I have an idea. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, shit. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Okay. Now, we go jump on my count. One, two, three.
Oh, you didn't really say which, direction.
My bad. That was my bad. Okay. Well, I just pushed the button. So...
Oh, it dropped a ball.
Yes. There's a safety cube.
No, it's what would Glados say it was? Like a ball? Some sort of sphere?
Oh! Crap. Okay.
You okay?
Have you worked out the one good trait humans have yet? Let me give you a clue. It's the one thing you can't do.
Be
fat?
I'll be honest with you, that was stumped on that one.
I'm pretty round.
I love the fact that she's giving like commentary and everything. It does add to the game.
Oh, it really does. It's like, hey, so here's a bunch of portals, but...
This old test would satisfy me. But try as you might to fail this next test, I still won't be satisfied.
Okay, so, yeah, if we were just doing this, just us, we'd be bored.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Okay. Hmm,
he's right. Yeah.
We seem to be thumped. Thump, 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 thumped. Okay, what if... No. Okay, so I'm gonna come over here. And...
Hey, wave at me.
Really? Really? Really?
Super cheats.
Really? Did you say super cheats?
Super cheats. We're invincible now. So... I'll be honest, I'm not really quite sure... Wait, where'd you go?
Oh, I'm still here.
It's okay. It's okay. It's cool.
Hey. Yeah. Oh, fuck! It's okay. I fell.
That was my fault. Okay, yeah, I admit, I did deserve that.
Alright, so how about... Oh, wait, hey. What if... What if you put... Here.
I got an idea.
Okay.
You got to take your light blue portal, and you got to go all the way down here. And you have to shoot it. But wait, no, that would make this...
Yeah,
this
then we'll fall. Yeah. So, here, place... Like, take these portals. I have an idea.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, I get it. And then you're gonna come back and then... Gotcha. You gotta replace my,
Yeah. Wait.
No, you...
Shit.
The other one.
Wrong way. Hold on. Holy crap. Okay, hold on. Oh, wait.
Yeah, I gotta do this.
Oh. You know what? I'll just kill myself.
No.
Oh, wait, shit. That's right. I forgot.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, God. This is horrible. This is horrible. Okay, horrible, horrendous. Here.
Yeah.
I'll come down and I'll do it.
We're apparently a little too fat to do this.
What do you call fat?
Okay. And you guys go get rid of my yellow one. Yeah, there we go.
There.
Yeah.
And now. Now you need to shoot one of your portals over there. And now we're going to have to go back.
Right.
And then you're going to have to shoot your red portal where my light blue portal is.
There we go.
And then.
You got to shoot there and shoot up there.
Okay. Here's what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
Just whoa. Okay. Jump. There.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh wait, I could have just walked through the fucking portal. Why didn't I do that?
I don't know. I was just kind of curious about that myself.
There we go.
You failed so many times in this test. I thought you were becoming human.
Oh my goodness.
But then you would just come back again and again and again. Humans find that an admirable trait.
A little depressing.
That is a little depressing.
Doomed to forever do challenges, tests.
I like tests, though.
Well, if they're involving portals, sure, that'd be awesome. But I'm pretty sure you went to. If Valve came out with math
tests, they let plants grow here.
Probably not.
Can you believe this?
Okay. Oh, shit. Plants. Okay. Okay. So,
They just sit there, never showing
look what
pain
I did.
Fear. That is a sign.
Now we go. Poop.
Oh, I did.
Your failure brings back such wonderful memories.
There's like a little button here. What is this thing?
Oh, wait. What did I just do?
Oh, okay.
What? What?
So when I press a button, a ball comes out of that.
Okay. Hold on. Okay. Okay. Press the button.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. And now it goes up there somewhere.
Yes. We need to get up there.
Okay, I have an idea.
Did you just drop the ball? You dropped it.
I left it sitting on the light bridge. Okay. We got this. We can do this.
Oh.
And now we go.
Is the roof?
Hold on. Oh, shit. Hold on.
There we go. Just lost it.
Okay. And now we come through here. And we walk right on over here.
There we go.
And then we drop this bitch right on in here.
Aw, yeah.
We did it.
What makes me laugh? The thought of you cutting that out.
Okay. And then this here. Okay. Wonder. Hey!
Well, what happened?
I don't know. Okay.
Oh, it's going through my portal into your portals.
Yep. Coming?
I'm just trying to... Oh.
Wow, you fell down again.
Apparently not. Okay, I did.
Okay.
Alright, so let's go over here. Now I gotta get up there. I see, so you gotta use your portal somehow.
Okay. Hold on. Okay.
Oops.
Now you place your yellow portal over there, And then your red portal down here. And then I will place my... There. Oh, okay. Wait.
How do we do this?
I know. I get it. I get it. Okay. I figured it out. Yeah. My mama didn't raise no idiot. Okay. Which means I need to put... Whoa. Do that thing again. Okay. Do that. Now I'll put that there. And the one right there. There!
And then this should probably stop us.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah!
But now we need to get up.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Hi. Okay. New plan. Oh, wait. What if you put yours up higher?
Oh, okay.
Like, a little bit higher.
Oh,
a little lower.
Yeah. Okay. Zoom in a little bit. There we go. How's that?
I think that should be good. That should be good. Okay. Oh, shit, wrong side!
What? No!
Okay. We're gonna get this done, son.
Okay. That's gonna go there.
Okay, and then I'm gonna put one right there.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh no!
Oh fuck! It was at an angle. That's what was wrong. It was at an angle, so I have to shoot it dead on. Okay. So you take care of the bridge across, and I'll take care of the bridge
going
down. Okay. And now, boom. And then... Oh,
sorry.
Nope.
Wrong
right
one.
Shit.
There
we
go.
Okay.
Oh, no. Oh, okay.
Okay. Got it. Okay, it needs to go closer towards this. So hold on. Okay. Get up. Boom. Nice. Good. Perfect.
That
good.
Looked like it hurt.
That did look like it hurt. Yay, we did it!
We survived!
If you were human, you would want a reward for completing this test. A reward for testing. At least the plants didn't want a reward.
At least the what didn't want a reward?
Plants?
A plant? A potato?
But the potato did want a reward. The potato wanted its body back.
Yeah. I don't know. I
created this test to let the humans feel good about themselves. It is extremely easy. Just follow the arrows.
I don't know about this, guys.
I'm sorry. The arrows seem to have rusted off.
Oh.
Good luck.
Okay. Got it. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Okay. And now you do the exact same thing.
Oh, okay. So we just use your bridge. Okay. Trying to cancel that out.
Here.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, so place your top bridge first and then place your bottom bridge second. Yeah, just like that. There! And now you walk on through.
Alright, there we
and
go.
And now we gotta figure out how to get up top more.
There's a thingy up there.
Is there? Oh. Hey! Cool!
There we go.
Yay!
Right. Wow.
That was a long ass bridge.
That one worked. That was pretty good.
That was pretty fun.
What?
Okay, this one, just as easy.
There
if not
go.
More easy.
Yeah, we don't want to go down.
Hold on. We do want to go down. Come stand right in front of me.
Okay.
No, I mean like closer behind me.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Oh, wrong portal.
I should have saw that one coming.
Failing gives me no new data. It just delays. is near.
Oh, God.
I should have saw that one coming.
Okay. Okay, hold on. So, okay, I want to use the... Okay, I want to use the dark blue portal. Okay. Yep.
Oh.
Whoa. Dude. Quit screwing around, would you?
I didn't mean to. I kind of fell behind.
Oh, shit! Whoops. Okay. I'm coming. I got this.
I didn't mean to.
I saw that. You got it. It's okay. We got this figure. Okay. I got it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Ready? Okay. That
really
is my light blue one. Okay.
Yep.
Light blue.
Wow.
Okay. Now come over here, and then
the exit's up there.
Okay.
Looks like you can put a bridge over there. There you go. But now, how do we get up there? That's the question.
That is a very good question. Unless I found it.
Oh, there's a thingy over there.
Okay.
Oh, that didn't work very well.
Hmm. What if? No, that probably won't work. Hmm.
Do we still have the bridge? We do. I'm not sure what that would do.
Hey, wait a second. Is there anything up there? Oh, hey. What if? Okay. Go and put a portal down below.
Down below?
Yeah, like down there. And I'm going to try to jump from here to there. And when I jump, I need you to put a red portal right where I am. Okay, that's what we're going to try. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Oh, shit! Oh, damn it. Oh, fuck! Well, suicide was an option, I guess. Don't do that. That was bad. That was a bad idea.
I can apparently shoot all the way down there. And it looks like I might be able to hit that. I don't know.
Hmm.
Not too far away.
Okay, light blue still. Okay, light blue. Boop.
Hmm.
This is a conundrum. I like conundrums, but this is a conundrum. Unless...
Oh, use your portal.
I think I need you
there.
To die.
What?
No,
use your portal over there.
Oh,
there you go. I don't know what good this is going to do, but it's going to do something.
Oh, hey, wait. I know what to do now. Okay, you need to put a portal up
there.
Oh, come
on. And up
there. Up there. And then you got to put a portal down below.
Yeah.
Okay. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to come all the way over here in safety. Ready?
I guess so.
Boop.
Oh.
Good.
Oh, here we go. There you go.
Yay! Thank you!
Congratulations.
That was good.
That was very good.
It was a good team.
That was fun. Enjoyed that.
They described it as impossible, deadly, cruel, and one test subject even had the nerve to call it broken. Of course, the humans only had one try at it. You can just keep trying.
Wow.
This is dark.
This is very dark.
It's not creepypasta dark, but it's pretty dark. Okay, well, I think we're going to have to call that.
I think so.
Yeah.
I think it was a good one, though.
That was a very good one. Wow. So, thank you all for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave us a like and subscribe to this channel, and I will see you next time.
Well, let's hope no one's home. Doesn't look like a home at all.
Okay, wow. This just jumps around from one thing to another, and why does this feel more human than alien?